owner Mark Davis. He is sticking to his guns about moving the team to Las Vegas despite the stadium financing issues. And he says he's not interested in talking about the San Diego Raiders.
What kind of conversation did you have with San Diego officials about the possibility of San Diego in case your other options fall through?
Oh, no, we're not doing any other things. I don't do that.
Fully committed to Las Vegas at this point?
At this point in time, yes.